Symbols help us see the world, provide direction, and invoke feeling. The International Symbol of Access is the world's most recognized icon of disability.
And in no way represents anyone with a disability at all.
There's a movement going on right now to change this icon, because it's more than just a symbol. It's a change in how we see people with disabilities. Head over to NoLimitsGB.org and add your name to our petition and join us for No Limits Week, a week that celebrates the ability of us all.